Hi everyone, my name is Patrick. Scored 100 percentile in CAT 6 times. The basic idea of this particular video is to tell you when to fill the form. Now CAT form is out. So a lot of people have various ideas about what time to fill the form or when to fill the form. This is just to give you a general idea about the same. Now normally you have around 40 to 45 days time to fill the CAT form. So you can fill any of those 40 to 45 days, you can fill the CAT form, right? But there are some myths regarding filling my CAT form. These feel that if I fill the form early, we get a center close to our home. That is a myth. It is not true. So it's nothing like that. Okay, this is incorrect. Normally what is seen is that girls usually get a center close to their residence. Boys may or may not get. So if you're lucky, you will get. If you're not lucky, you may not get. But I'm not sure if it is unlucky to get a center close. Because I've also seen the trend saying that if you get a center far off, you may really score a higher percentile. So I have not, from my past students and even my experience, I have not seen a correlation between the closeness of the center and how much you score. As a matter of fact, normally the case is that when the center is far off, there is a chance that you may score better. Maybe because you're more worried about traveling and less worried about the exam, which helps you to relax as far as the exam is concerned. Maybe, I don't know. Right? For boys, the center allocation could be random. As I said, it could be close, it could be far. So don't think of filling the form or timing of the form based on where you get the center. So that is more or less randomized. It is possible that you may fill the center early, or if you fill the form early, you may get a center far off. You may fill the form late and you may get a center close by. So there is no real connection as such. So when to fill the form? My normal suggestion is don't fill the form early. So you will come to know what are the problems that are faced. You may just come to know that, how should we fill the form? Or what are things that we need to take care of when you fill the form? So don't fill the form too early. Just wait for a few days, let the days get over, maybe, and then maybe you can fill. Don't fill it too late, because I've also seen students postponing it and then they completely forget to fill the form and the date is over. There's no harm in filling in the last day, but what if there's a technical problem? What if the traffic is too much and there's a problem with the internet? A lot of issues can happen. So don't keep it for the last date. Avoid doing that. Fill somewhere in between. Ideally, after the first 5 to 10 days, you can take any day and try to fill the form. That's perfectly all right. Okay, so don't keep it for the end. Don't fill it immediately early. After 5 days, first 5 days, after first 10 days, you can fill the form. Fill the form and keep. Okay, that's what is important. I hope that helps. I may have a couple of more videos on form filling, but this is just the initial video in terms of when to fill the form. Hope this helps. Thank you.